Match 4 of this best of 7 series will take place at the O2 Arena in London on Wednesday night. So Cesaro can ill afford to get, well, a loss here as he goes for the quick victory, and Sheamus kicks out. And what a right hand! And this is really a crucial time for Cesaro, Corey.
Yeah, but you heard Cesaro say you can see the doubt in Sheamus' eyes. If you ask me, in the eyes of Sheamus, I saw nothing but certainty.
Is it certainty or overconfidence?
Well, Sheamus has got to weather this emotional storm in the early going if he can. Shoulder first goes Sheamus. Cesaro looking to get back in this best of 7 series. Pulling out all the stops. Crossbody, cover, kick out.
Wonder if there might be any hesitancy or trepidation because of the lower back.
Oh, that may stop things right there. Back body drop. Cesaro lands squarely on the injured spine. And look at, oh man. What a slam by Sheamus and a kick out by Cesaro.
On 2 days rest with a victory and a 3-0 hold, if you're Cesaro, you might as well not even go to London.
To your point, Corey, oh man, Cesaro said it. Look, it takes one match to make it all slip away. Cesaro has an opportunity to tie this series up in the span of 3 days.
Well, he has an opportunity, Byron, but Sheamus continues to target the bad back. And a third one by Sheamus. And Sheamus is punishing Cesaro.
This is great strategy. Sheamus, like a great white who smells blood in the water. Cesaro is in a bad way right now.
Cover to put Cesaro away and take a commanding 3-0 lead, and Cesaro stays in it.
It's back to the point I made earlier. You're in the ring with someone who knows your arsenal so well as it is. What do you do to shock him? What do you do to throw your opponent off? Yet you can't.
Oh, look at this. Perhaps going for the Celtic cross. We've seen Sheamus use the and he turned it into a backbreaker. Dropping Cesaro right on the knee.
You say Cesaro's just had very limited options of moves and offense he can choose from.
Well, Sheamus just had to weather that early storm, which he did.
Come on now, can you continue this? You want to give this up? Now come on, we can call us up. Now come on. Look, Cesaro. Come on now, what are you saying?
No.
Are you sure?
Oh, and a bro kick by Sheamus.
Oh, wanted to continue, but.
And Sheamus, ladies and gentlemen, is taking a 3-0 lead.
Here's your winner, Sheamus.
Grab your broomsticks, Byron. We got a clean sweep on the way.
Get ready, O2 in London Wednesday night. Sheamus. Maybe earning himself a championship opportunity. A commanding, perhaps insurmountable, 3-0 lead over an injured Cesaro.
Cesaro, the pressure is on, my friend.
I think the fat lady's about to sing.